Our new product for 2017 is called the Heat Seeker. What the Heat Seeker is actually a test kit that actually detects estrus pheromones through the air. So what does that mean for a whitetail hunter? It means that you can identify specifically when the rut is happening on the property you're hunting with the Heat Seeker test kit, because it actually detects the estrus pheromones when those does on your property are in heat. Let me show you what's inside the kit. We supply you with 8 Heat Seeker cards. Now there's a test strip, and that is kind of part of the key. 8 cards gives you 16 tries per kit. So let's imagine this kit is a scrape. The first thing you're gonna wanna do is pull out the wire in the alligator clip, put it into the middle of the scrape. The second thing you're gonna wanna do is pull out one of your Heat Seeker cards. The solution that you get, which is the Heat Seeker solution, we simply put a couple drops on the Heat Seeker test strip. You then simply put it in the alligator clip. So we have this standing up in the middle of the scrape. We then supply you with a 2-foot by 2-foot piece of plastic. What you're gonna do is you're gonna create a canopy over top of the Heat Seeker card. We supply the little nails that you pin the 4 corners down. What you're doing is you're capturing the air above that scrape. If there is any estrus pheromones, any estrus urine in that scrape, the Heat Seeker card will turn red. And you know right then that you have the rut is on the property that you're hunting. It's a brand new category in the industry. There's never been anything like the Heat Seeker. I have hunters from all over the country every fall, end of October, 1st of November, calling and asking me, when is the rut gonna hit in my area? And every hunter can get within a week or so of when that rut is gonna hit, but weather changes it, current conditions change it. Now as a hunter, you can get the Heat Seeker kit and you can, on your own, identify on that property where you're hunting when the does come into heat to know when to spend the most time in the woods and be most successful seeing the majority of the bucks that are in that area.